Alright, what is going on, my lovely ladies? I'm going the wrong direction. Ladies and gentlemen of the world, that's a fantastic start to this video. Summon! I'm coming for you! I don't think I actually got the summon sign. Is this person wielding nothing? Is this person wielding a dagger? This person's actually wielding a dagger. You have to fight. Oh, hello there. How you doing? You're over there. Kabam. You're buffing. Let's do this. What you got? Is that a curved sword or a katana? It might be a katana, but they got a parrying shield too. And I don't want to deal with that. Wait, what? This weapon doesn't have a running R2 jump attack. Does this weapon have an actual jump? Yes, it does. That is definitely a katana. Oh yeah, I just threw it out. Good punish. Why did I not dodge? I don't know. Wait, does this weapon not have goddamn running attack? Okay, it does. I just wasn't getting them. Okay. Like, word? Didn't roll punish? Word! Oh shit! Should have parried me free. I'm being reckless, but like this player isn't doing a goddamn thing. That is a free punish. Why are you not dodging? Like, come on, man. Nice, good spacing. Fucking, that didn't hit me. I think this would be a very solid invasion weapon, but it is a terrible dual weapon. Hello. You the dude. Oh, we gonna put my discussion of the Dark Sword to the test. Whiff punish, bitch! No, not a whiff punish, okay.
Apparently that hit.
Dance in the range. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Oh shit. That was some phantom range. But you see how long that staggered for? I got some ideas. In regards to that. Jesus. Alright, so that first attack, for some reason, like obviously if it had, for some reason it's just that first attack. Darn. That has that ridiculous phantom range. So I'm gonna do a roll R1 just because. Ooh, we got a Xanthus crown. We got a Xanthus crown. Sup, homie? We got lightning. Is that a glaive? Is that a spear? That's a spear of some sort. Oh shit! I wanna just dance in and out of range. Ah, I'm coming for you, bitch! Where was my goddamn. Okay, no armor. So, one thing I wanna test. Oh, 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 that was smart! You're a smart little cookie! You are a smart cookie that is now out of stamina. Why did that not stagger? Isn't that a fucking bitch? What is that? Is that Wrath of the Gods? What the fuck is that? I don't even know what the hell that was! I'm dead! Good shit, miracle user, using all the miracles that I never fucking used. I didn't know what any of that shit was. Skipping. Oh god, he's skipping. Oh, this is not gonna be good. And he's got a parry shield. Oh no. So I'm gonna talk about some nuances of the weapon that pissed me the hell off. In a bit, but first we gotta, yeah. He's showing that parry. Now he took away that parry. So does this work? I hit him and he got to block the second. What the shit? This ain't right. Super armor. But yeah, you see that this is an ultra greatsword, and that was not good damage. Run away! I'm coming for you, bitch! Okay, that didn't work. Okay, yeah, see, now he's switching to the parry. Well, that's just saddening. Thank you. I cannot believe that first one missed. Like, what the hell? Watcha! I shouldn't gesture. I should just leave and go summon a new dude. I know it's like honorable and shit to gesture afterwards, but you dead. You don't care about my fucking gesture. You're dead. Why is it taking so goddamn long for people to get their asses in here? Oh, hello. Why didn't you do your fucking gesture, you motherfucker? What is this dude wearing? Oh, is that... That's a glaive. So he's gonna be looking for super armor. See right there, he tried to react with super armor, but he didn't get it. So I think I need one thing I wanted to test out with this weapon. Because this weapon has its damage issues. Damn. I should have tried to parry that. It was stupid of me not to parry. That is how easily parryable this weapon is. Ow! I tried to parry that and I didn't get it. So let's see how froggy all this dude's mad froggy. Okay, I was too far away. Did this dude just actually go for neck swipe? This dude actually just went for neck swipe. Oops, shit, that was the wrong button. This dude is nuts. Damn, that didn't punish him. But yeah, this dude is actually bonkers. He wants to try and parry me now. Good shit. Good shit. That was my fault for going in. I just saw the parry weapon and was like, oh, that's what he's gonna go for. I need to learn my spacing. 100% I need to learn my spacing. Are these Goddards? I can't tell what exactly this person has. Oh yeah, that's Goddards. So does this work? Holy shit, yes it does! I'm so happy right now! Ah, that fixes my problem! Well, it doesn't really fix my problems, but it helps with my problems. Do not roll again, by the by. If you do, I'm gonna be mad sad for you. Or for me, because this is not a good parry tool. Oh, now he's trying to parry me. Fuck. Yep, I'm gonna be mad sad. Break dancing fools up in here! I'll take that trade. Deep protection. I should probably learn what deep protection actually does. Damn. Got any more? No, we good? Okay. What is this? Is this like a Zweihander? It's definitely an ultra greatsword of some sort. But he getting froggy up in her. Do it again. Shabam! Oh, fuck. That didn't even stagger him. But he was out of stamina. Because you cannot swing three times. Oh, that's charged. So that's... Astora? Astora's greatsword has charge. Damn. I'm trying to bait out a third one. Because that is an absolutely free punish if he goes for a third one. Just in case my finger slips. For some reason, I keep my finger over the square button. And I wasn't paying attention to what he was doing right there because I was scared. I want to fight solidly right now. I don't want to fight recklessly. I want to fight solid. I want to take as little damage as possible. And we'll see if that actually plays out. But, oh god, they've got a katana. Oh god, they've got a katana and a cestus! Oh, Jesus! Oh no, that is an S-stock, not a katana. That's kind of funny. Did that just stop me goddamn mid? Oh, I'm a little mad. I'm a little mad. Oh, fuck me. That didn't hit. God damn it. Terrible idea. That's a free parry. If this person was more froggy on their parry attempts, that would have been absolutely free. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what to do about this, except to switch weapons. I dodged. God damn it, now I took all of that shit. Where the fuck was my stagger? Why is stagger in this game so fucking random? I don't... Like, that hit clean. So that should have caused a stagger. God damn it. And so if somebody is not doing any goddamn moves, well, I'm kind of neutered and incapable of doing anything. So I put in the Pontiff Knight curved swords for people like that. So this is another Goddard's. Huh. Huh. Alright, so this kind of, he's kind of just walking into. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. This is this kind of connection. But he does not have a parrying tool available. Oh, that runs me completely out of stamina. All right, I cannot do that. Ha! 666 damage right there. Nope. I thought he was going to start to run in. Like that. That wasn't a valid parry? But now he's out of stamina and he's dead. What?! Dude, seriously, what? Yeah, this is not a good connection. I apologize for everything that was. That was just bad in general. Is that, what is, that's a Black Knight Greatsword. Alrighty. And he's wielding it one-handed, so I should. Oh, fuck. Okay, no more of that. He's looking for it. Oh! this is, okay. Switch to the washing pole. God, I don't know why I'm even trying in this connection. That's... Oh, that's amazing. I don't know, it looks like a machete, but there is no machete in this game, so I don't know. I need you to hit. That is a curved sword of some sort. Chase. That was not what I wanted, but okay. Are you okay? Nice dodge.
There it is.
That is just, that's gotta be mad aggravating when you're that, oops, when you're that low on health. Like, you know you're dead. You know you just got hit with one hit. Of course there's gonna be a second hit following it up. Sit here for 5 seconds and think about your life while this last hit takes forever to hit you. Oh, it's amazing. I kind of dig it just for that feature alone. Is that the, I don't actually know what it's called, but you get it in the Cathedral of the Deep? I've never seen it before. This could be a bit of a problem. Should I just try to armor through it? Like, what am I looking at here? Nope, that armor didn't work. This weapon has no armor to it. That's supposed to combo. Damn, I tried to parry. I'm gonna go out on a parry attempt. Yes! No! Why did you dodge? I don't know why that dodge came out. I have no idea why that dodge came out. Well, I mean, that is the perfect failure. Just ended on. That was awful.